Hey everyone! Today we're discussing a common question among developers. Should you pick up Rust as your next programming language, or is it better to just learn another JavaScript framework and then move on? Let's explore! Rust has been ranked as the most admired programming language for 8 consecutive years. Oh no, sorry, 9. Like a band that keeps topping the charts, except its fan base, is compiler error messages and system engineers. Major companies like Microsoft, Google, and AWS now use it, especially for those tired of C++'s mysterious memory bugs at 3 a.m. But is it worth investing your time? Let's analyze. What is Rust? Rust is a systems programming language designed for speed, safety, and, most importantly, avoiding crashes when your users click a button too quickly. It's like C++ went to therapy, got rid of its trust issues, and came back with a stricter rulebook about ownership and borrowing. You can use Rust for operating systems, WebAssembly apps, backend APIs, blockchain projects, CLI tools that make you feel like a hacker from the future, and much more. The good stuff. Let's start why you would want to learn Rust. Performance. Rust runs at near C speed, which means it's fast enough to make Python cry. And before we go deeper, a quick shout out to today's sponsor. Let's get Rusty. If you're into low-level systems, you already know Rust is exploding in demand. AWS, Microsoft, Google, they're all betting a big on Rust. And if you want to get paid to build safe, high-performance software, Rust is the language to master. Let's Get Rusty is the go-to place for Rust training, whether you're upskilling for your current job or breaking into a new one. They've helped thousands of devs learn Rust and land real-world roles. But the bigger news is that they're actually running a new cohort next month. Spots are limited, so jump in now. Head to letsgetrusty.com/start-with-francesco or click the link in the pinned comment below to grab your spot. Good luck!
Memory safety. No garbage collector, but also no dangling pointers trying to ruin your life.
Concurrency. Threats without ADEX. Well, fewer ADEX.
Ecosystem. Cargo, the Rust package manager, is like NPM, except it doesn't break every time you breathe.
And then tooling is amazing. Rust C, Clippy, Rust FMT, the compiler doesn't just point out your mistakes, it gives you life advice along the way. The "you might regret this" part. But before you start writing your LinkedIn post about learning Rust in 30 days, let's talk reality. The learning curve. Rust will fight you at the start. Ownership, borrowing, lifetimes, these aren't just concepts, they are tests of patience. Compile times. Rust compiles slower than your Wi-Fi on a plane. You get used to it, or you make tea between builds.
Ecosystem gaps.
While it's growing, you might not find a ready-made crate for every problem like you do in Python or JavaScript. Rust rewards persistence, but if you want instant gratification, maybe stick to something friendlier first. Who should learn Rust? You like control. If you enjoy understanding exactly what your code is doing at machine level, Rust is your jam. You care about safety. If you've lost production data to a memory leak before, Rust will feel like a warm, safe hug. You want in-demand skills. Companies are looking for Rust developers right now, and they will look for more developers in the future. Who shouldn't learn Rust? You just want to build MVP fast? Then use Python, JavaScript, or literally anything else. You hate strict rules? Rust is a rulebook in language form. Break the rules, and the compiler will roast you harder than Stack Overflow. You're allergic to semicolons? Sorry, Rust has plenty. The future of Rust. Rust is here to stay. It's now officially supported in the Linux kernel. Microsoft is rewriting parts of Windows in Rust. Even JavaScript runtimes like Dino are built with it. The language isn't just a hype anymore, it's infrastructure. So, should you learn Rust? If you want a challenge, high performance, and a language that will make you a better developer, yes, learn Rust. If you just want to ship something next weekend, maybe not right now. But if you do take the plunge, remember, the compiler isn't your enemy.
is just a very strict friend who wants you to succeed, or an annoying grandma that just wants the best for you. Thanks for watching, and if this video didn't scare you off, maybe you are ready for Rust. Hit that like button, subscribe for more dev content, and I'll see you in the next video.